I also decided to go ahead and make some pendants. So here's this one. And these are actually like soap molds that came, like, I believe they're for soap molds, so I decided, oh, why not, I'll try it out with the clay, so I did. So here's the dragonfly, it's pink. Next is a leaf. And they're all glazed and finished. And just painted on. Next we have this flower, or daisy, however you want to call it. And then we have one that says handmade with love, and there's the heart in the middle. I tried my best to make these pop out because this clay was actually really soft, so I just had to push down on it really quickly and then get it out as fast as I could. And then we have this heart pendant. Next time I'll try my best to sand the back, because they do get kind of dirty when they're being worked on. And then we have this design. And yes, I did paint all the in-between stuff and the pink and purple. I repainted the whole thing. For the back, of course, and including the sides too. And then we have this design, which is a little bit darker, but I like how the purple came out. And then we have, this one took me a good while, but I finally finished the design. I even painted the inside and the out, and of course the pop-out designs here and there. It took me a good while. But yeah, here it is. And the last pendant I have is this one. It's nothing but swirls. And I really like this design. Pretty neat. So I'm going to scoot this over. Hopefully none of these fall off. And I'm going to show you some of the other charms, clay designs that I did. And here's my brother's. This was actually a birthday gift, if you saw this in my other previous videos. But here's just a quick preview. So there's that. Sorry, it's not focusing right. Oh, here you go. And these actually do come out. And they say DVDs, Blu-ray, or whichever. And the bottom ones come out too. But you can see that in my other video. And I had made this one for my father on Father's Day. And it's pretty much, he loves those Western movies, and he gets a kick out of them all the time. Little cowboy. So, that's another one. And then I made this for my mom for Mother's Day, and this is the little bear, and she's holding roses with the little handprints in the middle. And this is how she came out. And I went crazy on Christmas, and I made a bunch of these for my family. I don't know, maybe it had like Palmer clay jitters or something. So, yeah. Snowman. Or snow woman. And then I even made one for my brother. This is really small, but I think it works. And I know you guys have already seen this, but I thought I should show it again just in case. It's my fairy world. So, this will just be a quick little preview here. You can check out a really detailed preview in my other video, so that'll be really cool if you guys are interested. So, these are pretty much all my Palmer clay creations that I had previously made. And I also wanted to show some sewing. I couldn't find the other two, so I'll be posting it at the end of this video, and you guys could check out the pics. And so I made this pillow. It's really big. And I stuffed it with polyester filling. And here is the pillow, and this is what it looks like. So yeah. I really went crazy on the design part. That's the pillow. And lastly, I did make this really, it was more of a do-it-yourself project, but I made it for my niece, and I hope that she is not watching this part, but here's what it looks like. Hold on, let me back up. And so, it's pretty much, I literally, like, duct taped the whole thing, and it just, I filled it up with, duct tape designs, and she loves this kind of style, and of course, I made it into like a little coloring book. So, if anything, I just really, really hope she likes it. So, those are my creations, and hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. I'll also be making another video only because it probably won't fit. In this video. So, if anything, thanks for watching, and I will be announcing and my second announcement in my other video. So, stay tuned. Sorry for the first video, because honestly, I couldn't fit it all, so I decided to make it into two parts. If you saw the first video, It's basically everything, you know, my first YouTube video anniversary, so that's pretty cool if you want to check it out. Second part, I'm actually going to be making a new channel, and it's going to be based upon books. And so I thought about it for a while, how I was going to do this, because it's just been on my mind lately. But I figured out a way, and there was a lady who was doing the same thing, and then that's when I just kind of found these other videos along with it. So I thought this would be pretty cool to start a new channel. And so this will be mostly based on books that I'll be reading. The only thing is I can't decide whether to read them out loud or have it in a whisper tone. So I'll be going kind of back and forth on that. Other than that, my third announcement is I'll be having a giveaway. So this will be my first giveaway, and here are the prizes. I'll just show you guys real quick. This is going to be a small giveaway because I need to know how this is going to work out. But here it is. I'll be giving away these modeling beads. And to me, these things, they kind of remind me of Gazette. So it has like, they feel like a kind of spongy material. So there's the yellow. Here's a red. An orange. A purple. And a blue. And of course, a white. I believe they have a variety of colors, but I decided I'll just stick to these. And then I thought, hey, why not? So I even decided to throw some glitter in here. Here's this one. These colors. These ones. So sparkly. And these ones. And then I'm also going to be giving away some pony beads. So you guys can use these for whatever you want. Deco denning, bracelets, necklaces, anything. And then these heart beads. And I do sometimes, when I get trades from other people, I do like to share, especially if I have just a little bit too many. So I'll be giving away some erasers. Sorry about that, my focus. Okay, why aren't you focusing? Okay, here we go. Oops, I dropped one. I'll pick that up right now. This one. And these one. The flower. I thought this one was really adorable because it's just so cute. And also this one, which is just adorable. And of course I added another one here, a fish. And I'm deciding to give this one too, which is really cute. And then I stumbled across these really cool things here, so I'll be, whoa, sorry. Let me just back up a little bit here. I'll be giving away these stickers too. These are little owls. And then this sticker too. Let's see if you can see these. They're kind of puffy or pop out, so these are pretty neat. It's nothing but animals, which is really neat. And a lot more too. So I just thought it would be really cool. I said these look pretty neat, so I'll add these to the collection. And then I don't know if you guys are a Disney fan or if you have your favorite princesses, but I also got this one too. And this is pretty cool. I love Belle. So we have these two. Let me focus. There you go. I think I skipped them. Oh, yes, I did. These. That first page. So I'll be giving those away too. And also a pencil. So that will be my giveaway. If there's anything else, I'll definitely add it to as an extra. So depending how this giveaway will go, all you have to do is be 18 or older or have parents' permissions to enter in this giveaway, because yes, I will be needing your address info. So yeah, just be sure to comment down below, and I'll leave something at the very end what you can type in. And so that's pretty much my giveaway. So if you guys are interested, I hope you enjoyed this video and hope you enter in this giveaway. I hope you enjoyed my 1 year anniversary on YouTube. I hope you enjoyed all the creations that I've made in the past. And currently, right now, my other channel is under construction because I cannot think of a username yet. But it sounds interesting and it's kind of new to me, and I would really like to know how this is going to go for my new channel. So I'm very excited about that, and hopefully you guys will be too. If anything, I'll keep you updated on my new channel or about my new channel, and hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. And don't forget, rate, comment, subscribe, and check out my previous videos. VampS0ULAngel, over and out. Listen really hard.
and I'll go home.